We are back for part three on this Minecraft. What are we calling it? Adventure.
Dilemma.
Dilemma.
Big words.
Right, I've woken up with the views. The view of dreams. It's what I see in the distance. You know the weird islands with like the massive mushroom things on?
There's a mushroom biome.
Yeah, there's one in the distance.
Where?
I may make a boat and explore.
Oh yeah, yeah, that's it.
You can only just see it. Right.
Oh my god, I'm almost done painting this thing. I'm gonna paint a second level yet as well.
Do you want me to help as well, or?
It's up to you, you can do what you like. You've mined the first two episodes, so it's up to you. You know what I could use? Wood. If you want to take my iron pickaxe and just go absolutely ham on some shit.
Wait, I've got a stone pickaxe, so I want it to get destroyed. Cause
alright, well, that sounds good. Go get me a load of trees.
And what I will do is I'll start planting saplings around this area as well, so they're like closer.
Okay. Yeah, because I need trees. I need wood, sorry.
What kind of wood?
I don't know. That forest there is where I've been getting all my wood from.
Spruce.
Yeah.
The darker colour wood, isn't it?
Yeah. I've managed to cover up most of the light coloured stuff with the dark stuff.
Yeah.
It looks a bit better in here, but even then, I don't really give a shit, to be honest. So.
These spruce trees are so tall and like thin, aren't they?
Yeah.
I'm trying to take out all the blocks of wood so then they don't have like the growth, like they don't just stay at the top.
Yeah.
First piece of sapling.
I'm gonna leave those chests. Paint the first floor.
Yep. Right. No more where's the sapling at? Right, there's another one.
I'm just gonna allow these panes to go because I've gotta do the second floor, yeah. Once I've got wood to build the second floor. I need wood to do the stairs, build the second floor layer, put the floor up, and then build the second floor up.
I think this episode, instead of, because I'm sorry I bored the fuck out of some people with the mining constant, but I think we'll do like the handiwork, just try and get stuff done this episode. Instead of looking for stuff, make sure like we've got our building sorted. Because that's the most important thing, isn't it, really?
Yep. And that's how I see it.
Then we can go out and get stuff. I think I'll start a farm as well soon, because
once you bring me back fuckloads of wood, you can farm. You can farm away.
No, oh, I've got you quite a lot of wood.
Because I move quicker on my own anyway. And I already know the layout and stuff if I want to do it, so.
Yeah.
You're my delivery boy. And I'm the builder. Whoa, I can just see a tree in the distance just disappearing. I take it that's you. Yeah.
Yeah.
I can see the tree in the distance just disappearing. Block by block.
Oh, found a cave. See if there's any
cheeky cave.
No. See if there's a couple of pieces of iron, but there wasn't.
Got this room, do extra activities.
Step rope is good.
Make bunk beds. Do yoga. I actually paint this house quicker than I thought I would be able to.
Timber.
Fuck out the way, cow. That cow just gave you wood.
No, it was a piece that I didn't pick up.
Oh, I was like, what the fuck?
It's because, like, sometimes the wood gets trapped in the leaves. And then, obviously, because all the wood disappears, then the tree leaves go. And then it gives you the wood that didn't...
Valdez is in goal.
For Manchester United.
Yeah.
At the time of recording, it's Man U versus Hull, so we're just both Man U fans.
And Fellaini isn't even starting today. Di Maria is starting instead. Di Maria.
About time he starts, really. Spend that much money on a player, he should be starting.
Yeah, but he's shit, so. Yeah.
Yeah, even if he's playing bad, though, I think he'd put up him.
Macho Man, bring me my wood, boy. I need wood. I need wood to make myself useful in this episode. That's what I need. Don't think I like that pain. I'm gonna get rid of that.
Alright, let's see how much planks I've got you. I've got to you. 5 full stacks.
That'd be a lot. Probably won't be enough. I'm just painting the absolute shit. I've got almost 2 stacks of 64 paint. Boo, 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 boo.
Ready? I'll make it rain. Make it rain planks. Make it rain, make it rain, make it rain. Made it rain.
Cheers. Quickly make some stairs. Spruce wood stairs. Probably too many stairs, to be fair, but you know. Fuck it. I don't care. Yeah, way too many stairs. Good one. No.
Let's check the seeds. So we got watermelon seeds.
Watermelon!
And 4 wheat seeds. Plus we got bones, so you can turn it into like bone marrow and make them grow quicker.
Bone marrow?
Yeah.
Bone meal, isn't it?
Oh, bone marrow's the stuff.
It's like bone marrow's in your bones.
Yeah.
Helps bone growth.
Yeah. Right, I'm just trying to look for where it would be. Right, I'm gonna get... Because I was smelting last episode. The iron and gold that I collected. So I bring that up because we don't have any more iron. I'll leave the gold down there because gold's not really important at the moment, is it?
Well, it doesn't mean nothing, so...
Pardon?
It doesn't do me anything, so...
Yeah. All about that headroom. Nice. I believe it's these. Yep. Let's make a gold block. This can be our, like, collection of how much stuff we can get.
No, it's counting out time.
Right. I made an iron hoe.
It was banter.
Get that back in there. Right, let's go back up. Wow. You didn't hardly pick up any of the cobblestone. Because it's such a big build and we need to get like some paintings going. Get the art going.
Yeah. You can do that. I'm too busy being fucking Bob the Builder. Ow. That's how fucking big this building is. I take 4 damage when I fall. You just test that fall damage theory out yourself.
Yeah, I thought that if I landed on like this bit, that it may not burst. Still did.
It's high enough for fall damage. Dude.
So it's 1, 2, 3, 6. So yeah.
Not enough to kill you, obviously, but.
No, I think it's only like 1 block damage anyway. Time to rest for the next day. Right, we're back up.
Let's have a roof.
Back up, I'm ready to go.
I said back the fuck up.
There's a sheep waiting outside. I'm gonna let him in. What's happened to the doors? This door didn't open properly.
What do you mean it opened properly?
Like, you know, they. Yeah. Because this one opened out the wrong way.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know what happened, but.
Yeah, the stakes do more. I just. Tested that theory. Steaks give you 5 food thing. Pork chunks give you 4.
Right, let's go to this weird biome. I'm in a boat.
Oh, your trees grew, the ones that you planted already.
Have they?
Yeah, look.
That's good.
I used up all of those wood stacks you gave me.
I'm on a boat. Wait. I'll quickly go back.
I'm not in a war.
I'll deliver. I've got some iron. It's so you can make some. Oh, turn the boat. So you can make some more iron axes.
Okay, just checking the chest. I'll move.
Wait, I'll go over to you because. Wait, let's get it. It seems really hard to control the boat.
I'm just finding pieces of wood everywhere that you can use.
Yeah, my guy doesn't really collect, like, I was mining, like, the space between my head and like going down in the mine.
Yeah.
The steps for the mine. And even then, like, he was
probably just lagging a little bit, that's all.
Yeah, right, there's it on the floor.
Sheesh.
Like, with the rest of it, just chuck it in the chest.
Just find saplings and shit. Just around.
Yeah, plant all the saplings, because. I didn't realize they're really quick to grow, aren't they?
It's because the sun, I think.
like, made the sun physics real.
I think it's, like, after, like, you sleep, then... Then they grow. The Forbidden Land.
Found a mushroom.
Oh yeah, let's look up for that. No, don't crash, don't crash, don't crash.
I think there's an achievement for that.
For what?
I think if you find, like, every type of biome or something.
Oh yeah. 23 different biomes.
Is that?
Yeah.
Lol. I've probably only discovered like 3.
Oh, we found her! We found the endangered beast!
Did you find the mushroom?
Yeah.
Bad girls has eaten one already.
Scan. Oh, if you could. Can you ride cows?
No.
With a saddle?
No.
Gonna say riding a mushroom, that'd be pretty funny.
That'd be sick. Riding a mushroom into battle. Charge.
Can't remember what this dirt's called. Because it's like a different, it's different to normal dirt. But when you mine it, you only receive normal dirt.
Oh my god. There's so much work.
Mushroom trees. Look at this mushroom tree.
I regret the decision to make this so big. Still got to do the whole second level yet. Oh, look at that. That's happened already.
Do we have to sacrifice this mushroom? This mushroom?
Don't sacrifice the mushroom.
Ah, the rewards. We got 3 beef from him.
Beef.
Oh, there's loads of islands. I'm going exploring. Oof, how did we not crash?
I'm putting so much graft on this house.
Whoa, what's that flying? It's like a massive. What? There's another one of the you know the biome that I just found? There's like another one.
Yeah, it's a mushroom biome, they're pretty common.
Yeah, but I didn't think there'd be 2 in that. That quick. Did you say we found sugar canes?
Yeah, somewhere.
Right, I'll get these anyway, because it won't harm us getting more.
There's just casual wood pieces everywhere.
What, for me?
Yeah, just for where you've been mining trees.
I want to find a village. No, this boat isn't turning. Ugh, it destroyed. Damn it. Gonna have to make my boat again. So weird, when a boat gets destroyed, you get 3, because it takes 5 planks to make.
Yeah.
And then it's... When it destroys, you get 3 back, 3 planks of wood back, and 2 sticks, and obviously you lose out on a singular piece, but it's pretty weird how you get sticks from it. Like, alright, let's make two boats. You should be able to make yachts instead of boats. Just a massive
jet ski.
Oh, that'd be sick. Get like a motor on the end of.
There's gotta be a mod for that somewhere.
Oh, there's so many mods that, yeah.
And if not, then someone make it.
Make it now!
Make it, you fucker! If I haven't collected enough planks now, I'm gonna cry.
Found a massive. I don't want to drop that. Actually, I don't want to go down a cave and then get lost. Can't be asked to get lost.
Oh, I did it.
No, I found a dog. A wolf, but obviously. I can't tame him.
I'm gonna rest my fingers. I did it. A monstrosity, the first level.
Yeah, how big are we gonna make it? We could just go up, make it a skyscraper. Right. I think we're going to make this episode a bit shorter because of the first two being half an hour long and. We understand that half an hour is a very long time to be watching a video. So, I'm gonna get some pumpkins. Like now. And we'll end it on that note. And we can. Level 22. Hopefully, soon, in the up and coming episodes, we'll get an enchanted diamonds. Enchanted table and diamonds, and get some more buildings going, and anything that you guys want us to do, basically. And